Check the vibe.
What's up, HRV? I'm Lauren Greenleaf.
And I'm Sarah Zeman. Welcome to What's Up, our weekly show about what's going on at HRV.
An estimated 400 students walked out of class at HRV Wednesday morning.
They were taking part in a nationwide protest designed to push Congress to pass gun control legislation.
Has four times as much gun violence than any other country in the world. But I promise we do not have four times as many mentally ill people. You know what we do have? Guns. Our right to bear arms is stronger in this country than it has ever been. Although Americans make up less than 5% of the world's population, we have almost half of the world's privately owned guns. If you look at the other nine countries with the highest levels of human development, they all have common sense measures put in place to make gun ownership safer.
Representative Walden, we want to hear from you. This is your hometown, your community, and we are students from the school where your own son graduated. We're tired of reading the names of students killed during class. We're tired of lockdown drills, of planning where we'll go if a shooter is chasing us in our own hallways. That's why we want him voting for stronger background checks. We want it to be harder for people like Nicholas Cruz to take their legally purchased guns into a high school and shoot innocent people. Yeah. Yeah.
Okay, everybody! Thank you so much for coming to the walkout! So before you leave, we wanted to make this as impactful as possible. So we have over at the tables that my friends will gesture to, there, we have voter registration, we have letters to Greg Walden, and we have an interactive art activity. We're going to draw chalk outlines of bodies on the ground. One for each mass shooting since 1990! If you want, please stick around! Help with this! Let's make this leave its mark, and people will have to walk over these bodies to go in and out of our school!
Legislation, I just feel like it's really important for us to feel safe at school. And I feel that the walkout went amazing. I feel like it really got the message across. And a lot of people didn't know why they were walking out. And I feel like now they're more aware. And that was the main purpose of this.
Pretty powerful stuff out here today. It's really crazy what's been happening the past couple years. And I think it's good that HRV did something about it. So, yeah.
So I feel like we have really supportive students here at HRV. There were so many people who stood up for all those students who have died throughout any shooting, and I feel like it's a really important thing. Even if people don't support gun control, whatever their opinions are, I think this was a really good lockout for our school, and it can show support throughout the United States, and I feel like this needs to get publicized throughout Oregon, and then it'll lead to Congress and everything, and I just am so proud of our school.
This next story is for those of you who want to boost your Instagram game.
Junior Emily Ellifritz runs her own photography website, which you can check out at mfritzphotography.com.
We asked her for some pointers to improve your photos.
Any advice for anyone starting a new hobby or career as a photographer?
Just start small using your phone. If you end up getting a camera, just learn the settings, and once you learn the settings, go from there and take pictures of whatever your eye sees.
What app do you use to edit your pictures?
On my phone, I use VSCO, and you can get that on like a tablet or smartphone or whatever, Samsung. And then on my Mac, I use Photoshop. I got a camera for Christmas a couple years ago, and I didn't really know what to do with it. So I started just taking pictures of whatever, like friends, families, dogs, anything really. If you don't have a nice camera, you're just using like an iPhone, just making sure that you have like an area with good lighting and a good background that's not, like something in the background that's not going to distract you from the picture.
It seems the Question of the Week crew is obsessed with Vine, so this week they asked some students to complete a few.
didn't see you there. I was too busy
blocking out the haters.
Hi, welcome to
Chili's.
Put him in the coffin.
What is going on here?
Breakfast?
You know what? I love myself.
Even though I look like a burnt chicken nugget.
Oh. Where am I? Let's go to the beach. Beach.
Ninki Minjaj.
I left you on that street corner where you were standing.
But you didn't.
Whoa, whoa, Kevin, Kevin, watch the light, watch the light.
Hey, how much money do you have? Like 69 cents. You know what that means.
I don't have enough money for chicken nuggets. Who are you?
Why are you running?
Potato floor
around my room before you came in.
The avocado.
Thanks.
That's our show for the week. Thanks for watching.
We'll leave you with more images from Wednesday's walkout.
Come back next week and we'll tell you
what's up.
Yo, Fife, you remember that routine that we used to make spiffy like Mr. Clean?
A tidbit, a smidgen. I don't get the message, so you gots to
okay.
Run the pigeon.
You're on point Fife.
All the time, Tip.
You're on point Fife.
All the time, Tip.
You're on point Fife.
All the time, Tip.
But then grab the microphone and let your words rip.
Now here's a funky introduction of how nice I am. Tell your mother, tell your father, send a telegram. I'm like an energizer cause you see I last long. My crew is never ever whack because we stand strong. Now if you say my style is whack, that's where you're dead wrong. I slay that body in El Segundo, then push it along. You'll be a fool to reply the Fife is not the man. Cause you know and I know that you know who I am. A special shout out piece goes out to all my pals, you see. And a middle finger goes for all you punk MCs. Cause I love it when you whack MCs despise me. They get vexed, I will next, cause none can test me. I'm just a fly MC who's 5'3" and very brave. On top remaining, no home training, cause I misbehave. I come correct and full effect of all my holes in check. And before I get the butt.